Welcome everybody to Dover as we look to continue our hot streak.
Alright man,
as the expanded season has begun.
Green's out man, let's go. Got one peeking outside. Car on the outside.
Oh
now.
Boy.
Got a car coming inside now. Inside.
Had a good start, just not. Frisco did not make a move. And now we're getting screwed.
Inside, inside. You got room, you're clear then. Still there?
Just too loose off the exit.
Good job. Got a car high now. Stay on the bottom. All right, you're clear.
First went up the track and it's hurting him. Not sure why I did it. Now he's gonna come back down and put the duty air on him.
Careful.
the damn bump. Enter 3 and 4. Green, what are you doing? Couldn't you see the leader? Everyone was in a predicament and you dived on the corner of your bum.
Clear outside.
I took my entire driver's side door off. I'm not sure if we have anything for her. He's gonna get caught behind the white car there. That's gonna hurt him a little bit. And then we get caught up on him off the exit. Holy shit! Wow! You don't see that often. That guy got decimated. Everybody's pitting. Just not happy with the car. I'm not sure if we have anything on the long run.
Starter has the green flag in his hand. Be ready here. The green flag is in the air. Alright now, I need clear boy, good laps from you. Clear low.
Nice restart. Got out of a cannon on the restart, and we're gonna steal stage one.
You took that stage, good job.
I mean, I'll take it. No one's gonna pit here. So now it's us and Briscoe on the front row.
We're going green. Almost ready. You got room, you're clear there. Thank you. car coming inside now. Clear all around. Hold your line, got one inside. All right, you're clear then. Inside.
Just got nothing for him on the long run. There's the caution. This is going to be a mixed bag of strategy. We're gonna try to stay out for a stage point again. Those would come in handy.
We're going green. Almost ready now. Hammer down. Get all clear up top there.
Austin, one and two.
White flag, make a time by.
Harrison Burton was like a beat of lightning. Not sure if he's on fresh tires or not. We're fine in 1 and 2, we just can't do anything in 3 and 4. Briscoe went stage 2.
Top 5 that stage, that'll get the job done, driver.
I just got too loose. Briscoe kept hounding me. Yeah, I'm not sure why you would pit again, but whatever. Alright. Overall, I think Riley Hurst has the best car here.
Coming to the green, driver. Be ready. Ready. Got one peeking outside. Careful. Still there. You got room. You're clear there. Careful. Still there.
Well, this sucks. I don't like yellow flag runs. Especially as the tires get older.
Coming to the green, driver. Almost ready now. Green's out now, let's go. Car outside, hold the line. You got room, you're clear there. Inside. Clear low, bud.
I just couldn't gain any ground. I wasn't even making any mistakes. They were so even. I wasn't losing any time. I was kind of losing time off, but not by much. I couldn't gain really any ground. That's frustrating.
Coming to the green, driver. Are you ready now? Green, green, green. Got one up top.
How's that not a caution, NASCAR? Really? Fuck you! Brandon Jones and NASCAR just got written down in the rule book. Right in the black book. Fuck the both of you. That's bullshit.
call it a caution.
Can't repair the damage. There's nothing done to the engine. There's not big aero damage. That was such bullshit. Jones just sent me to the outside wall. Then I got spun in the middle of the pack. Fucking bullshit. Oh, I guess I fucking should have repaired the damn damage. I forgot this fucking game is stupid.
Alright,
what a piece of fucking trash.
Green. Be ready here. Green flag, green flag. Inside. Clear loader. Alright, you're clear there. Clear high, bud. Car outside, hold the line. Alright, clear outside. Inside. Clear down low. Still there? You got room, you're clear.
Well, that was me. I was going up the track and hit the outside wall. Fuck this game.
Careful, still there. Alright, you're clear there.
Tight, just so tight, with the damage I'm just too tight, and I'm killing my tires. Don't think I'm gonna get two more spots. No reason to be pissed at this game. second best car all fucking race long. And the bitch that took me out is gonna win. God, I hate this game. Should have been second or third. Would have taken any fucking one, but not fucking four. Fuck that. That's absolute bull fucking shit.